Namaskar everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching me, thank you for all your supports and love. Thank you so much, and if you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe and watch my video until the end. And more interesting videos are coming on the way, so stay tuned with me and subscribe my channel. So what am I going to talk about today is this tissue, something that almost everyone have it at home, right? How do you use it? And I'm against of using tissues, and I will only touch it when it's really, really necessary. Most of the time, I love to go for cloth, but sometimes when we are working and we don't have the time to prepare the cloths, and we are busy rushing here and there, I do touch it, but I love to save it and I love to use very, very minimally. Number one, because of environmental reason, and number two, cost. Okay, environmental reason, because they have to cut lots of trees to produce this. So all of us have our responsibility towards Mother Nature, our Earth. So I try to do something that I can for Mother Nature. Every time I try to avoid all those things that is affecting Mother Nature badly. So I keep this, I use it only when it's necessary. And if can, I want to go towards no using tissues. So number two is the cost. Okay, these tissues are not cheap. Okay, so I like to save money on something else than finishing this. Okay, if you finish this fast, you have to buy again. So at least make a rule that you use it, you buy this tissue only once in 2 months or once in a month, so that you will know how to use it. Okay, it's okay if people don't understand you, people take you wrongly. It's okay. What you are doing is good for the nature and for the next generation. So by doing this, you are saving up more trees and for the next generation to live happily in this earth. That's the reason I'm making the video. So what I do to avoid using tissues at home? My way is creating my own wet wipes, environmental healthy wet wipes, which I don't use any paper, any toilet paper, any tissue papers. I don't use all that. I use only cloth. Okay, and another thing is I use dish drop, Amway's whole dish drop. Okay, I need this, and I need essential oil, any essential oil that you prefer. It can be any fragrance that you want. Here I use lavender, and you need distilled water or filtered. My bottle that I use is glass jar. Okay, so it's easy, and I can put my hand easily and take out the wipe that I want. Okay, so this is to use in kitchen and any other area that you want to wipe. It's not for BB, and it's only for wipe your kitchen wares and your table. And if you want to clean some areas, you can use this. So what I do is, okay, I fold this. Okay, I fold this. Don't worry, I will show you the whole video on how I created it after this. So I'm just showing you a short preview kind of thing, how I made it. Okay, I'll just fold it. Okay, first you fold half and you cut this part. Alright, after cutting this, you fold again. Okay, and you cut this part, alright, and then after cutting this, you fold again, okay, and then you cut this part, alright. So once you have cut it, you can separate them and make a roll, okay, make a roll on how much you want, okay, how many cloths you want, okay, it depends on you. If you want to create it for 2 weeks, so what I created here is for 2 weeks, so I use about 50 sheets of it, and I put it inside the bottle here like that. So once I have rolled it, okay, keep it aside. Okay, next is to prepare the wet wipes ingredients. Okay, you need one and a half cup of filtered water. Okay, you put it in this water, and 1 tablespoon of dish drop, any dish drop that you want. Preferably Amway's, because why I use Amway's dish drop is because it's organic and it's environmental friendly. So that's the reason I use Amway's dish drop. And we need 20 drops of essential oil. So once you have prepared that, you just put it inside here and you can leave it there and you can use it whenever you want. So I will show you the video on how I've created it next. So thank you for watching me. Namaskar. Thank you.